I just built this new box for the shred spot, but before I paint it, I've got to test it out to make sure it works. It works.